fast and furious!
Eight legs and no pegs!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Swap Force. In this video, we're going to get started with the Swap Force challenges. And these are basically the swap zones that you've seen throughout the playthrough, but they're obviously more difficult. And we're just going to start off with the two that... the two with the starter pack, the regular starter pack, Blast, Buckler, and Wash Zone. We just swapped them because the first two are a climb and a rocket one. You ready over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just messing around.
Okay. Yeah, we don't have a lot of stars right now, but we're going to work on that. Some of them I'll work on, like, off-screen, too. Okay, the first one here is Treetop Jaunt. It's just a climb one that we have all these over here to do. We're going to do 6 videos of 7, because there's 42, so we'll do the first 7 in this video, and then the next one, and so on, and so forth. You ready?
Yep.
All right.
Let's do this.
Yeah, like I said, these are a little bit more difficult. I only played a few of these, but it seemed like there's more obstacles. Like in this one, there were way more acorns that dropped down. You actually get ranked in stars too. We'll try to get 3 stars on some of them, but if, you know, we're mostly just aiming for completion, but if we get 3 stars, then that's cool. Kind of like how the regular playthrough went. But yeah, it really helps to have 2 players on these sometimes too, because when I was testing these, oh, get that.
Do you have to collect those for 3 stars?
I think so, yeah. Oh, okay. I think there's one of the stars is getting all 3 of the icons.
Gotcha.
Swap icons.
I see.
Yeah, so far I haven't needed a shockwave, but...
Yeah, it charged up really slow, so I guess just let me know when you need it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does charge up slow for these climb zones. If you notice, there's a lot more acorns.
Yeah.
Because this was technically the first swap zone, I think, in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot. They always put it like the spots I want to go to.
Yeah.
Those planes keep going by and dropping off the acorns. Get out of here. Oh, I got hit by one. I couldn't see because of the fog.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Get that.
It's kind of unfair.
Yeah, I didn't think they would keep dropping down at that part because, you know, they stop at a certain point.
Right, yeah.
But, yeah, the smoke covered up, I think.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Just like, it looked like you could use some help.
I'm gonna hide here.
Yeah.
There we go. But yeah, if you get, you know, 3 stars in these, it helps with your Portal Master rank. You know, honestly, I'm not aiming for, like, the highest rank. I think, I can't remember how many stars there are you can get in the game, but there's a lot. But yeah, I'm mostly aiming to get as many, like the rank where you can get the rest of the bonus mission maps, because, you know, obviously we're covering that later on. I think you have to get up to 40 to get the last one.
Oh, wow.
Something like that. Yeah, it's whatever. I can do that one later. All right, you ready for this one? Force Flyby?
Yes. I hope so.
Yep, you're up for this one. This one, well, there's probably going to be more obstacles here. We'll see.
Only a swap Skylander with the rocket ability
okay. Can ready?
You
got a remix.
Eon remix.
Yep.
Okay, this one doesn't look too bad so far.
Yeah, there's probably another thing about not getting hit. Wasn't sure if that was needed, but oh well. I think you started out with less time here, too. It's alright, don't worry about it if you got hit once.
That's hurting me.
But yeah, it looked like you started out with, like, less time.
Oh, okay.
And it seems like there's way more lava rocks here, too.
Yeah, there definitely is.
Yeah, probably at least... I'll try to get all those in. There you go.
Oh. Wow, those really hurt a lot. I don't like them. Has there been one where there's these lava rock things?
Oh, yeah. Just,
good
you know,
lord.
Not this many at
yeah.
once. Look at this up ahead.
Oh my.
There you go. I guess that kind of helped.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's like moving erratically. This is actually pretty tough to not get hit.
Whatever.
Yeah, well, you did it.
Yeah, I don't know if I could get all the medals and not get hit.
Mm.
That's really hard.
Okay, so we're gonna head back to Woodboro. I don't know if you could switch. You know, maybe you can. We'll see. For these next two.
I think if you go to it and then we switch, it'll be fine. Because it like drops you at kind of like a...
Right in front of it.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
So I think we can switch.
Yeah. Okay, good. What was it? Dig?
Mm-hmm.
I'll definitely use Rubble Rouser's bottom half. Oh yeah, let's do that. Good call. This should be interesting too.
Oh my gosh. My half looks really silly.
Let me see. Oh yeah. It should look funny in the game too. Quickdraw Rattle Rouser. He looks okay though. He just looks like a serpent with legs.
Well, this looks even weirder on the game than it did on the figure because he has that obsidian upgrade.
Right.
The soul gem or whatever.
Oh, wait. You know what? I just realized I'm the dig one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No, it's my turn. Never mind.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. First dig swap zone of the swap challenges. Lots of spikes.
Yeah. There's one right there.
Yeah, I'll do this first. Yeah. Definitely want to try to get all the medals too. I'll try. If not, then.
So I guess they just replace the treasures with the medal?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Good job. Because I know there's still three of them.
Yeah, this is kind of tricky because the visibility is very low.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm gonna run into a spike. Oh, here's this.
Nice.
I'm trying to hurry up too, because you know, you're timed, so. Oh, thanks.
Yep.
That actually helped out a lot. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna get more time after I get the crystal thing. There we go.
Have you realized that those look like the popcorns from Ripto's Rage?
They kind of do. The
you
crystal
got pop. Them from, well, not got them from, but, like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, you had to get more than Hunter.
Huh.
It was, like, a competition. Can you jump in this one?
No. Oh, wait, yeah, you can. Never mind. I actually thought you could.
There were some areas that it looked like you had to jump to.
Yeah. Man, I wish I didn't realize that. Woo! Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, wait, this is the last one. I didn't get all the medals.
Ugh.
Oh well. I didn't get hit.
Yeah.
That's two of them right there. Oh.
I wanna
getting
hit is not one of the objectives.
Yeah. I'm gonna do that again, if you don't mind.
No, that's fine.
Well, yeah, at least try to aim for 2 stars. And then, like I said, off screen I can get the rest, or you can.
Yeah.
Okay, 50 with more than 53 seconds left, that's kind of tricky. You have to like kind of run through, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be using this more frequently.
Oh, the first one's right there. Yeah. Oh, you have to jump for that one.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I thought it was farther somewhere else. Actually would have gotten that if I knew that. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think I could definitely get it this time. I just didn't know where everything was.
I'll use this one to space go down.
Yep, thanks. I like the music down here too.
Yeah. Dun 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 dun.
Yeah. Now there's a set here. Woo! Actually, it doesn't matter if I get hit. It's not like...
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm worried about it. I mean, I'll try not to. Yeah, I mean, I don't want to fail.
That's cool.
Great job.
don't know how to get that one that's all the way up there.
I think you have to jump across, it looks like.
Probably, yeah.
Ooh! Oh, that's okay. I didn't know it would run out there. Yeah, this one I just need to go across here.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to finish with 53 seconds left, but... Well, maybe. I don't know how much you get from going in here. Like, get back.
I guess it doesn't show you how much you have left.
Yeah, probably not. Yeah.
Oh well.
Alright, next one. Sunny Heights. And you're up for this one?
Yep.
That was a bounce one. You know what? I think the difficult ones are gonna be the spin ones.
Oh, yeah. I don't wanna do those. Bounce one shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, these are...
I just don't... What do you think the objectives are going to be?
You know, honestly, I have no idea. I mean, one is obviously grabbing all the medals. There's one right there.
Yeah.
But yeah, I have no idea. I mean, you're not timed. And I don't know if you can get hit.
Hopefully it's not like... Don't use the double jump or don't use the triple jump or something.
I don't know. In some cases, you have to use a double jump, right. It seems like.
Maybe, like, don't fall. Although that.
You know, I noticed they're being illuminated. I wonder if you have to step on every platform. That'd be kind of weird, but.
Oh.
Yeah. I know my thoughts exactly.
Well.
I could see that happening, though.
I wouldn't get the third one, but.
Yeah.
As long as I get all the medals. You know what, that's probably what it is. Step on all the platforms. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I thought there was a significance to the glow. This is pretty easy. Like,
yeah.
You haven't needed the triple jump at all. I know some of the platforms are kind of in, like, weird areas.
Yeah.
If you stepped on all of them, this would take, like, really...
Mm-hmm.
This would take a long time. I wonder where that thing is.
I think it's up here.
Oh, okay. It would make sense because there's you have to go a pretty long way to go up there.
Yeah. Ooh. I don't know if I could have made that.
No, probably not. Yeah, I think it's up there like you said. Yep.
Yeah. I might need the triple jump here. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. I don't know, I think you could have made it, but I was kind of
yeah.
Nervous.
Me too.
Yeah, we'll see what it is, but
I'm like almost sure it's gonna be what you said, all the platforms. Bounce on every island, yeah. Well, no thank you. level select?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next one's a sneak one.
Area 50 tree. That's cute.
Hmm. Okay, I think I know. Wait, what's the one after that?
A speed one.
Okay, you can pick the speed one. Whoever you want to be.
Haven't seen this guy in a while.
Yeah. Let's do this.
That is gonna look weird.
Looks like a robotic beast. Okay, so what was that Nitro?
Nitro Shadow.
Oh, Magna Shadow.
Magna Shadow, yeah.
Yeah, and then.
Trap Charge.
Trap Charge. Right. Well, hopefully by not the next video, but the one after that, we'll have Nitro Freeze Blade to show because he's coming out soon.
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what this one's like.
My weird tiger wheeled friend.
I think these are cool. I think these are some of the coolest swap zones. I can see why Activision waited to release some of these. Because they're cool.
Yeah. Kind of like, on one hand, it's like, oh yeah, they're some of the coolest zones, we should wait. But on the other hand, it's like, I want to play that cool zone as soon as possible.
Yeah, it was a little disheartening to pass by these and be like, oh, yep.
I wonder what's happening in there.
Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah, yeah, exactly. Well, both of them are out now. Actually, the only one that's probably not going to appear in the series at all is Doomstone, because he's the only one that, you know, he's not out, and...
Not sure when he's coming out.
Yeah, as of this video, no idea.
Woo-hoo.
Yeah. Might need you to turn off the light, depends on where it is. Yeah, go ahead. Thanks.
Too bad it doesn't do anything to the laser.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's no token here?
No. No, it's probably past that door. You have two, right? There's the third one.
Oh, I do? Oh, no, I do have two. Right?
I think so. I feel like you grabbed two. Wow.
This is crazy. I'm gonna wait till this passes by.
Okay. I'm gonna save lights out.
It depends if it comes too close. Yeah, I'll save it, yeah.
Okay.
When this comes back, because I'm sure it's gonna come back. Yep, there it is. Good. Nice. Yeah. I thought I could make it.
Yeah.
Glad I did.
Ooh, he's happy about it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice! All three on that one.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, like I said, the goal, main goal is to get to 40, because I'm pretty sure that's the amount.
Alright, yeah.
Speed one. And then, is this number 6?
Right. Yes.
Okay, there's so the next one will be the last one for this video, and then we'll continue with the next one. This one, I think these are probably going to be pretty challenging too. You're aiming for 3 stars.
Alright.
Ready when you are.
Alright. Here I go.
You might have to get up to the goal by a certain time too, maybe.
Maybe, yeah.
I think if Don't Get Hit was one, that'd be kind of crazy, because it's very easy to get hit in these. Oh, I didn't clear on.
Ah, I didn't grab it.
It's okay.
And I got hit, so I don't know what.
Yeah, no idea. Shoot, I didn't mean to use that now.
That's okay.
That's not too bad. It's just a straight shot. Nice one.
Oh, ow.
It's okay. That one's kind of tough because you have to make a quick turn.
Yeah.
Got the cheese. I should have saved that. Nice. Oh, you got this. Alright, let's see what the star goals were.
Well, I know I didn't get all the medals. Ah.
Over 10 seconds left. You want to try it again to get 2 stars?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yes, I do.
Next one's a rocket one. Again, so probably just Boom Jet's bottom half, because... Or the dark blast zone.
Okay.
Yeah, that
I don't feel like the obstacles were that bad. I feel like it was that first treasure.
Mm-hmm.
Or metal, I mean.
Yeah, because it was moving. I think to have over 10 seconds left, you pretty much have to be dashing the whole time. That's tough to do all that and, like, get all the medals and stuff like that. Sometimes I wish they lasted, like, a split second longer.
Yeah, they don't usually hit a lot.
Mm-hmm. You pretty much hit, like, what's right in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much it. Where's the last one again?
It's off a boost, or like a ramp.
Oh yeah, that's right. That one's kind of tricky to grab. There you go. Alright, you got it.
I'm not gonna get 10 seconds.
Yeah, that...
That seems really difficult.
He had 5 seconds left, so yeah, you have to be dashing almost the whole time. It's hard, like I said, it's hard to maneuver and stuff like that.
Right.
Okay, so Rocket, and the next one, the first one's going to be a spin, but we'll probably just have a swap ready.
Yeah.
Okay.
So fast paced.
Okay, you can pick the spin one. Well, we only have two choices.
So. I'll do this one.
All right.
Could have a third choice if they would release Doomstone. Be like, no, let's not release him yet.
Well, it would be worth the wait. He seems pretty cool too.
Yeah. Oh, we're both
air.
Yeah.
That was a coincidence.
Yeah. That's what happens when Doomstone's not out yet.
That looks funny. It's like a mammalian chicken now.
Yeah.
Alright.
Is there a mammal that has like bird feet? Other than like the platypus has duck feet?
Not that I know of. Oh, the only one that's not gonna be in this video is the teleport one. Since there's 8 different swaps.
Yeah.
Swap types. Oh boy, they has electric fields here.
Wow.
I don't know what's worse, the asteroids that you had to avoid or these things.
Yeah. Are they always, like,
charged?
Electrifying?
Yeah, they are. Sadly. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Ow. Good
job. Hot dog. Whoa. There we go. I'm pretty much holding down the A button.
Yeah.
Oh!
That was shocking.
Yeah. Whoa.
Man, that seems really hard to...
I think I could have avoided that if I slowed down.
Probably.
Actually, I think I missed the metal or something.
I have no idea why I used that thing.
Yeah, some of these might have to like hit the brake sometimes. I've just been holding the A button for the most part. Ooh!
Get back here.
I'm actually almost dead.
Yeah.
Running into too many of these things.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Oh no, I didn't miss one. It's right here. Except it's moving around and doesn't want to get collected. There we go. Whoa. There we go.
That was stressful.
Yeah. That one was definitely crazy. Alright, Portal Master rank up. I think by the time we finish this, if we get 2 stars and everything, we should be at least close to 40.
Yeah.
Okay, but that was the last one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching this first episode of the Swap Zone Challenges. We have 5 more. Yeah, 5 more, right?
Yep.
Yeah. 5 more, and then we're going to start with the spin. Was that spin?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye.